So Lusha, it's a great place for learning. For example, we have what's called the Zen meetings. Every 2 weeks we gather together, and the main goal is for knowledge sharing, where we can share our challenges and how we solve them, and also new technologies that we want to share with others. Impact in Lusha splits into two parts. Internally, I'm part of the core team. It's like a special unit that tackles a big task for the whole company, and writing articles on our engineering blog. My number one advice is always learn from your peers.